too rude. I tried approaching companies, but they did not approve. Until I met this one guy, a corrupt A&R man. He said, "Cunt, I will sign you, but you have to understand. I want to utilise your bum as somewhere I can put my fingers and my hands, my toes and then my foot. My penis and testes, my tongue and then my head. I mould it over carefully, and this is what I said. Good on then, just this once, use my arsehole, let the cunt. Use my arse, use my arse, use my arsehole, use my arse. Good on then, just this once, use my arsehole, let the cunt. Use my arse, use my arse, use my arsehole, use my arse. I started feeling guilty, as if I'd sold my soul. I started feeling itchy around my bumhole. I started feeling achy around my underneath. I realised he'd used my bum without using a sheet. So I went to the doctors, because my bum was sore. I needed my bum sorted out, because we was due on tour. The doctor took a look at it. He said it looks quite raw. It looks itchy and flaky, but I just can't be sure. I'll need to use your bum myself if I'm to find a cure. Good on then, just this once, use my arsehole as a cunt. Use my arse, use my arse, use my arsehole, use my arse. Good on then, just this once, use my arsehole as a cunt. Use my arse, use my arse, use my arsehole, use my arse. Come on, penetrate me, make me feel like Stephen Gately. But don't push, get in too deep, or you'll end up with my shit around your brim. Go on then, just this once, use my arsehole as a cunt. Use my arse, use my arse, use my arsehole, use my arse. Go on then, just this once, use my arsehole as a cunt. Use my arse, use my arse, use my arsehole, use my arsehole as a cunt.